We'd like the crossbar switching algorithm to achieve what's called a maximal matching. Conceptually, we have a router with n inputs and n outputs, but of course the inputs are also outputs. It's just easier to think about the inputs and outputs being separate when we talk about the switching problem. Now, in each time slot, we would like to achieve a one-to-one mapping between inputs and outputs, which is a matching. And our goal is that the matching should be maximal. So in a particular time slot, we might have a certain set of traffic demands, or traffic at certain input ports that is destined for certain output ports. And our goal is, given these demands, to produce a matching that is maximal and fair. Now, given demands for a particular time slot and the resulting matching, notice that certain demands were not satisfied. These packets that arrived at inputs must wait until the next time slot to be forwarded to the appropriate output port because they couldn't be matched in the same time slot as those shown here. Remember that there must be exactly a one-to-one matching between any inputs and outputs in a particular time slot. Most router crossbars have a notion of speedup, whereby multiple matchings can be performed in the same time slot. So for example, if the line cards are running at, say, 10 gigabits per second, then running the interconnect twice as fast would allow matchings to occur twice as fast as packets would arrive on the inputs or be forwarded from the outputs. It is thus common practice to run the interconnect at a higher speed than the input and output ports. Just speeding up the interconnect does not solve all problems. Note, for example, that in this set of demands, we have packets arriving at this input port destined for this output port. But if there's only a single queue at this input, the packets that are destined for the output port circled in orange might actually be blocked behind a set of packets that are destined for other output ports. So even if we could induce a speed up at the interconnect, certain packets may be blocked in the queue by packets ahead of them destined for other output ports.